And the unexpected could happen in the laboratories too.
Now for a homely touch, irrigating the breakfast food. It's called Paranitroacetanilide, but not very often. Your grocer doesn't stock it anyway. Now look what our breakfast's been and gone and done to itself. Perhaps we should have stuck to the old eggs and bacon after all. Now the